All right. All right, this is two first, I think. Stay out of these fields here. All right, I think we're leading the pack. Yep, gotta go around these. We're still in it. But we're going too fast. Oh, that was a mess. That red truck is going to be stuck for a minute. Ooh. All right, we're still in the, I'd say top five. But we did all right. Very funny. Take a painkiller. You don't have to stay with me. You're good.
Leave it, man. Oh my god. You'll make it, man. No, I will save you.
No, it's okay.
Good luck, Lior.
Good luck to you. Thank you. Oh. Who is that? I want to know who that was. I'm back in it. I'm back in it.
I'll escort you, man.
Who's that? What's your name? The lake. See the waterfall? Oh, it's got to be here. Two, four. Five. I should have checked. Oh man. What happened there? Alright, we're good on food and water. Probably for the rest of the race. We'll start getting our health back. That was one. All it takes is one bad hop. So, first decision is bear left. Second one is bear right, I believe. Yep. That one's after the bridge, bear right. We got, I don't know, maybe fifth place still? I feel like we're around fifth place, fourth, fifth place. I didn't count. I wouldn't. It was kind of too. Ooh, we got a P. We're gonna. Playing a color again. It's nice. All right, we got a nice little grouping. We're not all on each other yet. I wonder if it's ATVs or, what is it, tractors. Oh, we're back to ATVs, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're flying. All right. Okay. Made a little bit of ground on that guy. I don't know where the person in front of me is. Oh, way up there. Way up there. Oh, we just hit 100 though. Boom. Oh man, this is just like an enduro. Still don't see them. They're all the way up there. Six.
Nice weather we're having, right?
Yeah.
Cleaver, let's take a shortcut.
Is that the one you were thinking of?
Well, not really, but a good one anyways. We're coming up to the shortcut.
I'll follow you.
Geronimo!
Cleaver, come over towards me. You can drive from just being stood up.
What the fuck? Oh, fuck off. Alright. We made it to the boat. All right, let's see. So we're still at the bottom of A0. Well, we still gotta clear that island. The island's far away. We're lined up pretty good though. Those two are close enough to be problems for each other. Yeah, I'm selling my soul for that direction. Come on, just give me a little bit of change. I know I'm going faster than them, though. I gotta hope that the wind is gonna be in my favor later on, and it's not a good place to put your hope. This part of the race is long. Like, what are we doing? Why do we have him here? Brace these. So we're hoping for the when the wind does change, it's going to be more more in my favor than theirs. That's what we're hoping for. Otherwise, we're going to be screwed. But we're doing the best we can with what we got right now. Oh, I think I just passed those guys with that move. Oh, man. I can't believe we squeaked that out. I was like all the way against the shore, and then the wind just came and grabbed me. It was just the perfect wind to put me ahead. I can't believe I just pulled two places in the boat after dunking in the water so hard. Falling underwater with the freaking backpack. No, it started on time. How are you, Drax? I think we were waiting for somebody too. I didn't actually look at the time. Everybody was beeping. But I'm not sure what place I'm in. But I just overtook these two in the boat, so I'm happy, feeling good about that, but I feel like we're pretty separated from at least the first three to five racers. I feel like I'm in position five. I'm running a. Oh no. 8 o'clock UK, 3 p.m. my time in New York. There we go. We still got them behind us. All right. I think we had 11 at the starting line.
Hey mate, what's up?
Thank you.
Thank you.